TeamHakai.
Instead.
Cloud, I've been waiting for you.
Alice.
You haven't forgotten me, have you? I'm an intern in the R&D division. I took the liberty of hacking into the executive's private network to monitor your progress through the building. I will support you in any way that I can. I sense a surge in trust. We should keep this brief to avoid suspicion.
Alright, got that. We are missions. Y'all got anything new?
With the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I've registered a new summons battle intel request. Please, take a look. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the materia.
Alright, let's do it then.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research.
Leviathan. Oh, gosh.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Is Leviathan there in most Final Fantasy games? Because I know I only played like two other than 7, which is 15 and 13, but I'm not sure Leviathan was in 15, but I don't know about 13.
Yes, I'm
you got this!
All set!
Oh shoot.
That sucked.
Let's do this.
Alright, I'm pretty sure you would kill Thunder, but what's up with Chick? Is he shadowy to stagger you? Yep. Okay, just so you have to use Brawl Thunder. Okay, that's fine. Oh god.
Pay attention.
It's on you,
there. Spells.
Time to fry.
Okay, let's see what I get staggered for.
Coming at you, hard man.
Okay, let's go.
And
yeah.
Long
stack. Okay. Here!
We still got a job to do!
Okay, here we go. Okay, come on. I'll try. There we go.
This one's gonna hurt me. Marvelous! Leviathan, the patron deity of Wutai, is not an enemy to be trifled with. Together, you can cleanse the world of the Shinra Scourge.
Alright, we can summon Leviathan now. Alright.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital intel. I look forward to receiving all of your future.
Alright, let's go ahead and put Leviathan in.
You're gonna train in the sim at a time like this?
Anywhere Midgar is still safe. Doesn't feel like it.
Alright. What do you do now?
You're gonna train in the sim at a time like this?
Trust the narrative is intact?
Rock solid. The people have embraced the Wutai Avalanche conspiracy wholeheartedly. I've almost come to believe it myself.
Wutai's response?
So far, nothing. And if those cowards do react, all the better for us and our story.
Very well. Then we shall stay the course.
If I may, sir. There was one other matter.
Oh?
A message from our man Palmer. Damn it!
Barrett.
Yeah, I know. We came here to save Eric. That's our first priority.
That's right. We only get one chance. Hojo should be at that board meeting, so that'll buy us some time. We need to plan this just right.
Where Professor Hojo is?
Where he should be.
Can I help you?
Are we going there? I guess not.
What's the plan?
Little bit of recon. Need to find a way to infiltrate that room.
You hear the words coming out of your mouth. We just gotta find that bathroom so we can get into the air duct. Ask anyone here. They can point us in the right direction.
No thanks. We can find it on our own.
I'll do this my way.
All right, I'll wait out here.
Huh? You can't hang out here.
Tifa, it'd be better if you waited inside.
Maybe, but this is... Oh, never mind. You're right. Oh, thank God. No one's in here.
Love to show them what the ones down below look like.
Come on. Let's just find that duct.
She's in the guy's bathroom. Found it.
Gotcha.
Look, I'm
on guard duty.
Right.
So, can I go with you? Don't want to be here any longer than I have to.
Yeah, sure. Just follow behind.
She's like, I'm not gonna stay in the boys' bathroom. I guess Bear's waiting, because he can't fit, for sure. Can I go a little bit faster than this? Like... They're making me wait for Tifa behind me. I can't see her. And I can't turn around. Oh shoot. I went the wrong way. Oh Jesus. What are you left, you clown? Come on. Can't move forward. The heck? What kind of controls are these? I'm not. What the? I can't control where I'm going. Go to your left, Cloud. There we go.
I'm sure they're safe.
But we live right by Sector 7, and I keep calling and calling, but I still can't get through.
I heard that all the phone lines are down. It doesn't mean anything.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Wow, even they are depressed about it.
Depending on the board's decision, we may start two projects simultaneously, rebuilding the plate and the city. Members of the Urban Planning Division will likely take point on both. Director Twesty has ordered teams to come up with 3, 5, and 10-year plans. Each team needs to come up with a detailed proposal and schedule. We're going to have to put a lot of man hours into this, so we'll need to start ASAP. Does anyone have any questions at all? If not, then we'll wait for the director to return.
Yeah, nothing to see up here, guys. Or listen to upstairs. Definitely not a person here, Ben. Ooh, Materia! Give me that! HP Materia, nice. Oh my god, this is so slow. The painfully slow.
This it?
I hope it is, because I don't want to be up here any longer than I need to. Okay, this is painfully slow.
I'm telling you, I saw him with my own eyes, sauntering down the corridor.
We don't have time for this nonsense.
He was as close to me as you are now. The shock of it made me spill my tea.
Enough already! If there are intruders in the building, my men will deal with them.
But, Mr. President, sir, I swear to you...
Reeve.
Sir, I have the damage assessment for Sector 7, and I'm afraid the figures are catastrophic.
Spare us the doom and gloom. Was there anything else?
Well, sir, I've also drafted a reconstruction plan for... Huh?
Not with the Ancient in our custody once more.
With respect, sir, I don't see...
Tune your eyes, Reeve. Neo Midgar.
In their promised land... We will build a new Mako-powered metropolis.
Mr. President, we still don't know for sure that the Promised Land even...
Professor Hojo.
The test results were within expectations. The specimen is somewhat lacking compared to her pure-blood mother, but for our purposes, she should more than suffice.
So she can lead us to the Promised Land?
Well, Mr. President, that remains to be seen. I would like your permission to secure her cooperation through more forceful means. Forceful, yet gentle. She is a precious resource that must be handled with care.
Personally, I've never had a problem with torture.
My armory is at your disposal should you require anything.
I had something more psychological in mind. Better to scar the psyche. That mar the flesh.
Proceed as you see fit. However, you will not make the same mistake twice. Is that clear?
If I may, Mr. President, I have an idea how we might mitigate the risks. Simply put, we could have the Ancient reproduce. In the absence of a second specimen, we would need to identify an alternative mate. I would start with candidates from Soldier. These would, of course, include S and G types. Quite frankly, there's no telling what kind of properties a crossbred specimen might possess. So, what say you all?
If there is nothing else...
Mr. President!
Meeting adjourned.
Please, sir!
Something stinks.
I don't know.
Anything?
The man in the lab coat. Head of R&D. We follow him.
Okay. And then we kill him.
He was like, get me out of this bathroom.
Not until he's led us to Aerith. That's the plan.
Mare is constantly on his mind about the other objective. Rather than the main one, it's just to save Aerith. Go, shall we?
Whoa.
walking the halls of this very building, who would have believed it? I wonder... were I to arrange a face-to-face? How I should like to meet their offspring. But that can wait. First, we must have answers. A simple psychoactive agent should suffice. Nothing likely to cause any long-term damage.
Let's go.
Right.
Just got in. Stairs. There we go. Pump that up. Alright. Out of the way, Bear. Got an ancient save. Oh, another chest.
So first. Or perhaps instead.
Interrogate this guy.
Don't move. I ain't bluffing.
What is this?
A dozen bullets in your head, unless you open that door right now.
If we kill him, we can't open the door. Oh, actually, never mind. We're just taking stuff. But I don't know. It looks like he was able to identify him.
You must be the ones who've been stirring up trouble lately. The eco-terrorists? If so, I can't imagine what business you have with me. The president's upstairs. Go on, shoot!
We're not here for the president, we're here for Earth.
Shut up. Keep walking. None of y'all better move a muscle.
Do stop pushing. Unlike you, I am less accustomed to physical violence.
You'll get used to it.
What is it that you want?
Our friend. She's in your lab.
Really?
Tell us where Aerith is.
Oh. So she's your friend. Well, well, well. In that case, yes, that might do the trick.
Mind speaking up some?
It's nothing. Just imagining how she might react if I were to present to her your fresh corpses.
Oh, that's what those eyes are for. I was literally thinking, we could be in a fight where maybe have to use those specifically.
How those suggestions.
You will regret this. What the heck? Oh gosh.
Let's go! Ha! The limit and beyond! Ha! Hang in there!
Ow! rid of these guys first. Alright. Now let's assess this guy. Let's do the front. Okay, now we can go. Fine.
I'm through with you.
Gotta be careful.
His own ally.
Enough of that.
Let's do this. I forgot what's his name.